We're at 162 Page Street in Middle Park, a residence that I'm extremely proud to have been involved with. One of my favourite aspects about this property, that's a heritage renovation. We maintain the heritage facade to retain that richness and character. As you move through the house, it becomes more contemporary in style. Light filled, spacious, all of those things that you really need for contemporary living. We really get the best of both worlds. Ultimately, as architects and designers, we're interested in how people feel within spaces. The master bedroom plays on the heritage characteristics of the house. High ceiling, customised curved cornices, a large halo pendant from Via Bizzuno. The colours and the textures and the materials emphasise a real sense of calm. The flooring is from Hackwood, brings that European quality. All the marbles from Signorino. The island bench stands as a focal point. That's where a lot of the activity happens. All the cupboards can close up and it becomes a minimal backdrop, or it has the ability to open up and become a functional kitchen. Miele and Gaggenau appliances have been used throughout. Floor to ceiling glass doors open up, making the rear courtyard and the inside spaces one. We get this perfect view towards the backyard, looking out to nature. We collaborated with Jack Merlot to really ensure that the landscape and the architecture and the interiors were working together. It's rare to see a renovated Edwardian with high ceilings throughout the house. We could insert a courtyard and a void into the centre of the home and multiple skylights. It ensures all spaces are floodlit. The spiral staircase is driven by creating a real visual experience in the middle of the home. Surrounded by natural light, sits against a two-story glass wall. You have the aspect of sculpture, of nature, and of light all coming together. Our original brief for upstairs was to have two bedrooms, a study, a bathroom, and a playroom. But the playroom is really a multifunctional space. Some of my favourite moments in this home are the views that are achieved from different rooms, because a view gives natural light, a sense of openness, a connection to nature. This home was a true collaboration between our practice, Co-Build Construction, and Jack Merlot. We're exceptionally proud of the result. It's been published in numerous journals, including Vogue Living, and was a finalist in the 2021 Interior Design Awards. To me, the experience of this house, it's living in the spaces, and that's ultimately what we're aiming to do as designers, is to create spaces that make people's lives better.